All right, last episode we was in Bristleback Cave. And they had a lot of interesting... No, it wasn't very interesting. We just slaughtered each and every single one of them. Fuck them. So, we gotta get up on that mountain. And... I gotta find the glacial cave. But first... come up here. Fall down here. Shoes. Pretty sure the gold was placed on something. Go up here. Loop around and go up this way. Thank you. Okay. That was it. Thank God. Guess we can go up here. Castle Karstager's ruins. I need to find Glacial Cavern. Damn. Bend will. Damn, I thought this was gonna be a small cave. What the fuck? Wind cyclone. Let's get out of here. Okay. Let's see. Is this chapter 2? Okay. Wait. We're on chapter 2, so we need to go over here. We're at 3,000 carry weight. That's pretty good. I should just start taking all the ruined books. But you never know when I might need them. For some mod or something.
Thank you. Dog living with you can be so entertaining.
I'll kill you another day.
Let's make
until.
You have.
All right, and we're out. Interesting. All right, let's go to this cave up here. There is so much. Before we leave this area, I'm gonna make sure that we got all of them.
Ah!
There. There it is. Where the fuck? Yeah. Okay. So now we got two more locations. Balbathar's, Kagrumez, and Nidark, or whatever the fuck. We got these three locations up here, which I'll just go around. Okay. I don't think we can come here yet. Just fine by me. Thank you. Okay, interesting. And the last place, I think. No. Whatever. That coin purse is irrelevant to me. Where the fuck is all this? Like, this is, I don't remember this. I'm 99% sure I've done it though. Cell tone, conjure seeker. Okay. So where's the cage? So there's got to be a way out over here, right? Or are you going to make me run all the way back? Whatever, I guess I'll run all the way back if I have to. If I have to. Again, there is something over here. Goes down. Never mind. So, what's over here? 100 beast cell pile damage. Recipe? Interesting. Weird. Okay. Is that it? Where's the... northeast of North Shore Landing. Pretty sure I have to do the nonsense. So let's go get the earth. Let's get the earth stone first. Earthstone's done. Waterstone. The fuck? Sunstone. Keystone. Temple of Murak. I cannot do that one yet. So why can't I do the Earthstone? Is it not clear? Okay. And now we go to the Windstone. I kill it too quick.
I welcome you, friend of the skull.
May the Allmaker protect us from whatever dark power.
There have been many strangers in our lands these past few years. We call you a friend. We must still respect.
Okay, so what I might do is I'm gonna go back, wait for it to tell me to defeat it, and then defeat it. Because I think I fucked that up by going way too quick.
Go! know what spell. Free.
All right.
So, if you, I doubt, I cannot help you. It is a, it, seek him out to the south. Be cautious, Dragonborn. There is something else.
It's good
at work
that
here.
Join you. I'm flattered, but the village is my home. Very well. If you need my help, seek me out here in the village.
So the dragons have returned.
Farewell, Alexander.
Well, the stars survived us.
You freed us from the dark dream of the skull. I welcome you, friend of the skull.
The weapons of the skull will never be dull.
I am called Wolf. The first, we take only what we need. The sky, we believe. The less we disturb the land and the beasts within it, more we respect the wishes of the Almir.
I came here to study the history of Solstheim, but it's the skull who intrigued me the most.
All right, so that's all I'm gonna do for this episode, I believe. Let's go churn in some of these quests and call it a day.
I've been looking. Another note. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
I don't know what you did in those mines.
Drove us, at least the way I figure it. It's your fault he can't pay me. So I guess I'm going to have to collect it from you. Yeah, that sounds good. Yeah. I think that I'll give you this warning only once. Stay out.
Any
of my
luck
way.
Tracking down it? I told here. Help yourself to whatever you like inside. I won't be
they serve the best
anymore.
I don't know who sent you. Here, take these. They should help you.
With the Aspawn threat taken care of.
Potion of ultimate well-being.
I can give my men the rest they deserve. Well done, friend.
It's busier now.
I am. Here you go. Your actions here have been a blessing to us.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something. You got a good thing going here now that you've reopened the mines. Don't let it go to waste.
All right. That is it.
Either you're here to get showered in sparks, or you're looking.
If you guys enjoyed this video, leave a post, a comment, rate, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. I'll catch you guys later. Bye bye.